Hello. Today we are going to learn 10 Chinese characters. I'm your teacher Panda. If there is a chance, I'd like to teach you climb trees. Let's learn character Zhao. Zhao consists of four parts. 日, sun. This represents plants. 月, moon. Zhao symbolizes that the sun is rising among plants in the morning, and the moon is still hanging in the sky. Zhao means morning. Zhao Yang, the morning sun. Zhao Yang. We are running towards the sun in the morning. 我们早上迎着朝阳跑步。我们早上迎着朝阳跑步。I'm flying towards the sun. This character has another pronunciation, 朝, 朝. The sunflowers turn towards the sun. 朝 means towards, face. I threw pebbles towards the sea. 我朝大海。扔石子，我朝大海扔石子。Wow, I hit a fish. Let's learn character 田. 田 looks like a field with crossed footpath. 田 means farmland, field. I'm playing in the field. 我在田里玩。我在田里玩。I'm as happy as a dog. Oh, I am a dog. Let's learn character 由. We could imagine 由 as a track passing through the field. 由 means pass through, from, cause. 由, 由. Did you come by this road? 你是由这条路来的吗？你是由这条路来的吗？ Yes, I just stepped on a pile of dog shit. Did you shit it there? Hi, let's learn character 广. 广 evolves from a shed, put up against a cliff. The shed faces vast land. 广 means broad.Vast, wide. I have wide knowledge and experience and rule the vast trees of land.
我见多识广，统治着广阔的土地。我见多识广，统治着广阔的土地。
Can you fight me?Let's learn character 妙. 妙 consists of 广 and 由. 广 由 妙 could be imagined as in the field, a path leading to a temple. 妙 means temple. We are praying in the temple.
我们在庙里祈祷。我们在庙里祈祷。
I pray for world peace. Lions and dogs live in harmony. Let's learn character 王. We could imagine 王 as a man climbing up cliff to run away. 王 means flee, run away. If he can't run away, he will die.
Wang means die.
Wang, Wang. Is she trying to flee?
她想逃亡吗？她想逃亡吗？
I'm not afraid of death. 我不怕死亡。我不怕死亡。I want to beat death half to death.Let's learn character 王. 王 evolves from the shape of an axe-type weapon.
The king used the weapon to command the army. Wang means king.
Wang.
We can visualize Wang as a man standing on the ground, imagining his head touching the sky and shouting, I'm the king of the world. I'm the king of the world. The king had a large battle against the Lion King. 国王大战狮子王。国王大战狮子王。Who would win? 王。Let's learn character 王。王 consists of 王 and 月 and 王。
王 flee。
月 moon.
Wang king.
Wang could be imagined as an exiled king looking at the moon and hoping to return to his kingdom. Wang means look over, hope. The king looked at the moon hoping to return to his hometown. 国王望着月亮希望返回故乡，国王望着月亮，希望返回故乡。Let's learn character Who. Who evolves from a single panel doll. A doll represents a household. Who means household, family, doll. Who could be imagined like this.Characters with who as a component most have to do with the door, window, and house. For example, 房, house. There are 30 households in the village. 我们村共三十户。我们村共三十户。I'm the owner of the household.我是户主，我是户主。I don't like outdoor activities. 我不喜欢户外运动。我不喜欢户外运动。Let's learn character 间。间 consists of who and 月。
Who,
道。Some characters with 月 as a component have to do with body organ. 肩 means shoulder, a body organ. 肩 indicates the arm can turn like a doll. My broad shoulder can shoulder an elephant. 我的宽肩膀能够肩扛一头大象。我的宽肩膀能够肩扛一头大象。
Have a try.